All eyes now on Thursday. That's when we might finally see some progress in ending the partial government shutdown. Jennifer Johnson reports from Washington on what needs to be done by both sides to get this ball rolling.
Good evening. The House will vote Thursday to keep the government funded through September 30th, but with limited funding for border security.
President Trump, in a flurry of tweets, demanding Democrats come back to Washington to negotiate an end to the partial government shutdown, writing, "Give us the votes necessary for border security, including the wall."
Mr. Speaker,
House Democratic Leader Nancy Pelosi is ready for a fight. Democrats, who take over the House Thursday, plan a series of votes to fund the government through September 30th, except Homeland Security. That agency would be funded through February 8th, and the package includes the current $1.3 billion for border security. Senate is unlikely to send that bill to the president. On Sunday, another plan was presented to President Trump: give legal protection to so-called Dreamers, immigrants living in the U.S. since they were babies, in exchange for Democrats funding the wall.
The president didn't commit, but I think he's very open-minded.
But GOP strategists doubt the president will go for that deal.
I don't think it's going to work because I don't think Trump's base is going to let him go there.
The partial government shutdown now in its second week, with 800,000 federal workers going without paychecks.
The real showdown comes Thursday, Pelosi versus the president, as thousands of federal workers wait to hear their fate. In Washington, Jennifer Johnson, Local 4.